this long-running argument, and here it is. He says that when you come to a place like this, you can't just be yourself. You have to have an act. So anyway, I saw you standing there, so I thought, A, I could just leave you alone. B, I could come up with an act. Or C, I could just be myself. I chose C. What do you think?
I think that A, you have an act.
Uh-huh.
And that B, not having an act is your act.
Thank you.
Talking here with Cliff Pontier. Cliff, any comments on the Seattle Sound and Citizen Dick's place in it?
Well, I don't like to reduce us just as being part of the Seattle Sound. I like to think of us expanding more. Like, we're huge in Europe right now. I mean, we've got records. A big record just broke in Belgium.
Into the blood again. The same old trip it was bad.
Now, a song like Touch Me, I'm Dick is about what?
Well, I think Touch Me, I'm Dick, in essence, speaks for itself. You know, I think that's basically what the song is about. It's about, you know, I think a lot of people might think it's actually about, you know, my name is Dick, and, you know, you can touch me, but I think, you know, it can be seen either way.
Hey, excuse me. Hello.
Hi.
Hey, do you guys want to meet up later?
Where are you going?
Anywhere you're going. Anywhere you're going.
We're going home. We're going home.
Do you have a...
See ya.
Anywhere you're going.
Always get the numbers, Steve. Tonight I got 20 numbers.